Hey, friend.
Hey.
Oh, wait. What? Oh, look at you. Where are you? What? Oh, putting us all to shame.
Yeah. I need to keep it tight and right.
Okay, so wait. First, I have some big news to share with you.
Okay, let me get Loiso. My boy. Loiloi.
Hey, ladies.
Hi. Hey. Okay, so guys, I have some very exciting news to tell you. I can't wait.
Oh, Numbit, you're looking great, by the way. Loving that, what's it called?
I told you, this call is about very important news that I have to share.
Okay, in that case, let's quickly add my boy Daniel.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Dan! Yes!
Danny, my boy. Where are you, bro?
I'm still in Nigeria. I see Nambita is still on these yoga steez, hey.
Yeah, guys, she's literally schooling us here.
Guys, please, guys, just wait.
Okay, hold up. Let me act early.
Hello?
Madam Nandi, pull back the phone and ask Lily. Renata has something big to share.
Oh, okay. Oh. Oh.
Hello. Okay, finally. So, here goes, guys. For real now.
And then what?
Why? I don't know. Network, mom. Network, I'm sure.
Really?
Just kidding. Happiness Ever After, the sequel to Happiness is a Four-Letter Word, is finally gracing your screens. And the old gang's back. Me, Kanyim Bao, and Richard Lukunku. And we've brought some new friends along, like Daniel Efeyong.
Hello.
Loiso McDonald. The one and only Nambita Ben-Mazwi.
That's me, boo-boo.
The incomparable Tolile Shabalala. And of course, the legendary Mum Nandi Nyembe.
Oh, hello there!
So, here is to finding your happiness ever after. Coming soon, only on Netflix.